this place is so moist
that the
all this is spongy and full of water.
And here this is having also aerial roots, this pond.
That's an unusual thing I have not seen before.